Hi, God bless. Lauren, congratulations. May you continue on your life journey in which God has for you to fulfill and to remember to acknowledge him in all his ways, and he will continue to direct your path. So this is Aunt Rachel, and as I say, congratulations. And I know that this is only the beginning of many congratulations that will be coming your way, and continue to succeed and what God has for you to do. And I will talk to you later. God bless. Bye.
Yes. Yes, Lord. Yes. My soul says yes. Me and you are sisters. Lauren, for most of your life you thought we were sisters, and I'm still your sister, Aunt. I really am, and I love you, and I am so very proud of you. I wish I could have been there with you and you know, to enjoy this special occasion of yours, but unfortunately, you said bring it home, that is happy. So I'm stuck here with happy. We love you, okay? I'm so proud of you. Bye.
I know some way. I know somehow you're gonna make it. You're going to make it. No matter what comes your way, you're going to make it. With the Lord on your side, everything is going to work out fine. You're going to make it. You're going to make it. Congratulations, Lauren, on your graduation. May God continue to bless you. Love, Dorothy Joy.
Bye.
Hello, this is a call for Lauren Fuller. This is her grandmother in North Carolina calling. Call and say congratulations. God bless her. Thank you.
Now that you're out of my life, I'm feeling better. You thought that I'd be weak without you, but I'm stronger. You thought that I'd be broke without you, but I'm richer. You thought that I'd be sad without you, I love harder. You thought I wouldn't grow without you, now I'm wiser. You thought that I'd be helpless without you, but I'm smarter. You thought that I'd be stressed without you, but I'm chilling.
Hi, this is Charlene Ferguson. I'm leaving this message for Lauren for her graduation. Lauren, I'm so proud of you. You know, I was there since you were a baby. I remember you being just 2 weeks old and us walking through the mall with you. You've been there. I've watched you grow into a beautiful young lady who I'm so proud of. Congratulations, and I know that you'll just go out and take the world by storm in the fashion industry because you just got a gift for it. So I love you. God bless you. Bye-bye.
You thought that I would die without you, but I'm living. You thought that I would fail without you, but I'm on top. Thought it would be over by now, but it won't stop. Thought that I would self-destruct, but I'm still here. Even in my years to come, I'm still gonna be here.
Hi, this message is for Lauren. It's her Aunt Joanne. I just want to call and tell her we're very proud of her for obtaining this BS degree in fashion merchandising. I'm sure you're going to do well, and all the best to you. We love you very much.
I'm better than that. I'm not going to lie.
Better than
you know I'm not gonna diss you on the internet. Cause my mama taught me better than that.
Hi, Lauren. This is Jerome, otherwise known as Auntie. I want to congratulate you for graduating from Sam Houston. You'll find that your degree will be well represented, and you'll be happy that, you know, anywhere you go, you know that you'll have this degree behind you. Well, again, congratulations.
Hi, it's your cousin Lindsay. I just want to say congratulations on graduating college.
I'm a survivor. I'm gonna make it. I will survive. Keep on surviving.
Laura, how's my baby doing? You know, this is Joe One, who loves you and praying for you that you'll go on and you'll be successful. And I thank the Lord for what you already have done. You got a good mother who sticks by your side and sacrifice so you can get to this day. I want you to continue being the girl that you are and keep God in front, and I'm here to help you in any way I can. I love you and I wish you the best. God bless.
Hi, Lauren. It's been such a long time since I've seen you, and at that time you were a beautiful young lady, not just on the outside but on the inside, and I'm sure you're still just as beautiful. You're taking your first steps into the world. Don't be afraid. Always keep the Lord in front of you, and you will be just fine. I wish you the best, and God bless you.
Hi, Lauren. This is Aunt Rosa. I just want to say congratulations. God bless you, and I am so very proud of you. And the way I figure it, I'll get your first paycheck, and I hope all works out. And whatever you do, put God first. I love you, and God bless you, and I'll talk with you soon. Bye.
I'm a survivor. I'm gonna make it. I will survive. Keep on surviving.